And we are following more breaking news coming into our newsroom. An arrest has been made in the case of a missing teen from Atlanta. Police in Arlington, Texas tell us a suspect is in custody. The 14-year-old has been found safe in Arlington. She disappeared last Thursday when she did not come home after the first day of school. We will have much more information on that update throughout the day and on 11alive.com.